Blue Squad, meet Cadet CJ.
Nothing like making explosive entrance. I'm glad you're here.
You're gonna be A-OK.
We must disarm it immediately.
Do it, CJ.
CJ!
CJ!
Cadet CJ.
CJ.
All those who rise up against us will fall.
No weapon made against us can defeat us.
We will stand in prayer.
Our victory comes from the Lord.
God's word is the sword of the Spirit.
Did I say someone said? I'm sure I misunderstood. Thank you, Father, for a breakthrough. How I love your teachings. I think about them all day long. And your commands make me wiser than my enemies, for they are mine forever. Father, I will wait, expecting what you have shown me in my spirit to happen right in front of my eyes. I trust everyone had a peaceful rest. Blue Squad, there's never been a darker threat to SKTV and to you. Now the enemy wants to divide children everywhere, starting with us, and he's using strife to do it. Now that strife will keep you from hearing the voice of God. Today you are marching into the camp of the enemy. You know I'll be praying for you, but I won't be with you. So today, more than ever, I have to know that your line of communication is clear and open to the voice of the Father. Let Him tell you what to do. Wherefore, take unto you the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to withstand in the evil day. And having done all to stand, stand therefore, having your loins girt about with truth, having on the breastplate of righteousness, and your feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace. Above all, taking the shield of faith, wherewith ye shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked. And take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God.
Before an algebra test or Miss McGillicuddy.
I feel like I have a neon sign that saying, come and get me. Not that any of you would care.
Yeah, well, with this hat, I might have a bad hair day for the rest of my life. Of course, that is all I think about.
Well, guys, this is not the time for everyone to be so testy, all right? This whole thing is going way too easy. This could be a trap.
Well, even if it is, it's the only way to stop it. I mean, whenever this is, they're trying to pull. Hey, what's bugging Alex and Missy?
I don't know.
Hey, that's Heidi.
Yo, check it out. They're expecting us.
That may be the problem.
Hey! Hey! You're the super kids and we want to know what's going on. We always watch SKTV.
Yeah, and we know Commander Kelly would never join enemy.
Please tell us you guys aren't really joining enemy.
No, nothing's happened to the super kids. We're here to find out what enemy is up to.
Then we want to help.
Well, a good way for you to help is to keep your eyes open.
And your mouths closed.
We want to be super kids.
Yeah!
Well, you're off to a great start. Now believe with us that we'll have the victory. Trust God, and don't be fooled by what you see, no matter what.
And we'll see you after whatever this is over, all right?
Okay.
All right. Bye. Bye.
What's gotten into me? Paul and Valerie are my friends. They'd never talk behind my back.
Somebody sold us some lies. The children need us too much for this to go on anymore.
Here I am at NME, thinking that rappers aren't my friend. That's crazy.
Father, we have a big test ahead of us. And before we go any further, we must be one again.
Whatever I did to hurt Alex, I've got to fix. If those kids believe in us, we have to believe in each other.
Gosh, the studio looks just like ours. How'd they know?
I don't know. Look, we need to get to the front and see what's going on.
Okay.
Split up.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Welcome to the NME Television Network. And now, here's Bad Tidings.
Are you ready for the most spiffiest moment in NME history?
We love you,
Bab. Oh, I love me too. Hello, boys and girls around the world, and welcome to NME and the good news. And the moment you've been waiting for, Commander Kelly and the NME Super Kids.
Look at your fake double. That looked just a lot.
Looks exactly like me.
Look at mine. She's so pretty.
Security to the front row.
What are you doing?
Hey, watch it.
What's it doing?
Commander Dana, start emergency broadcast procedures immediately. Cadets, prayer battle stations.
No, wait!
CJ?
Someone has tapped into our transmission power core.
Analysis.
Remember the recent enemy message intercepts? Mm-hmm. They spoke of a new top secret system to control all types of power sources. And I think ours may be their first target.
Commander Kelly, this could be a security breach.
I suggest the headquarters be sealed off and the transmissions ended until we can be sure it's safe.
See to it, Commander Dana. No one in, no one out, until we receive our answer.
Come on.
Watch it.
Come on, honey. Hey.
Guards, get out of here.
Let them go, you big bully!
Kinda small for heroes, aren't you?
Kinda big for a dummy, aren't you?
Let them go! Or else.
Spunk. I like that.
You may be big, but I think you're a teddy bear.
And I know that Jesus loves you.
Yeah, my mom used to say that. But she was wrong every time. Now get out of my face before I eat you for breakfast and pick my teeth with your bones.
Hey.
Emergency shutdown procedures in progress. Exits are being sealed.
Egress prohibited. Egress prohibited. Emergency shutdown procedures in progress. Exits are being sealed.
The Lord is with me. I will not be afraid. What can man do to me? The Lord is with me. He is my helper. I will look in triumph on my enemies. For Father, I know by your Spirit that our secret location is no longer a secret. And I thank you, Father, for revealing that to me. And I also know that the Blue Squad is in peril and I'm stuck here inside my own headquarters. But I will not be moved by what I see, but by every word that says, I will look in triumph on my enemies in the name of Jesus.
Just settle down.
Go.
All right.
So these are the Mighty Super Kids. Well, you know, actually, those are the Mighty Super Kids.
Look, it may not be over yet, Mr. Whoever you are.
I am General Fear.
Oh, Fear? But you can't be. You're just a legend.
I don't know, Alex. I'd say he's definitely on the real side.
Yeah, well, Goliath looked pretty tough, too.
Look, what's your plan? Is it to terminate us?
Terminate you? Hardly. I plan on seeing you live a very long life. I can't think of a more fitting deception than you sitting here watching the world believe my lies. And the best thing is, you won't be able to do anything about it.
Greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world.
Oh, really? Is he greater than my fake super kids? Is he greater than the spy I planted right under your noses at Super Kid Academy? Is he greater than my sword machine, which in just a few hours will control every word spoken? Can his sword of truth overcome my all-powerful sword of the eternal lie?
This is the word of the Lord for you, General Fear. Hebrews 4 says, the word is active, living, sharper than any sword man can create. With it, it cuts to where the soul and the spirit are joined. It judges the thoughts and intents of the heart. Nothing in all creation is hidden from God's sight. Everything lays open and bare before his eyes. And to him, we must give account on how we live, not you.
We shall see. Guards, prepare them for their last faith journey.
Wait, what journey?
A long walk, actually, to the only eternity you will ever know. Now take them away.
Lord, when you came.